squared circle to take on Joe Gacy, one-on-one.
Is the Pope representing
Bism? So Pence, Bruce, Scroyer, and Short.
The leader, Vic. He's the leader of the schism. He's a man with a bishop. I'm talking about the ladies, man. It's about to get on here, brother. Like I said, master player. You're talking about somebody that may have a rabbit in there.
More damage to Wesley and Tyler Bate last week here on NXT. Ali, and when the pace quickens, that's right. Is in his hand now.
He's a free agent, and resetting is what it's all about.
Gacy. He hit the restart button.
Just messing around. This is going to this bitch.
Cover. Undeniable aura around him that he has the power of persuasion.
That's what Gacy's strong suit is. As well as he's not. Mustafa going to have to do to really, really break through that.
For Gacy, Sir Ali, though, able to counter for a moment. Turn right ball. Ali just. Ali is being in the wrong place.
Here in this team, they realize they got the best talent in the world.
Feeling the energy. Feeling the love. Someone who speaks and
get up there quick enough.
Gacy could be looking for a separation. And
great, Vic. That's what he's thinking of.
Sensing. There's a little bit of round. 450. And you knew, like the snakes they are, the one attack of Mustafa Ali. But there's Wesley the North River from last week. A little bopping. At the right time for Mustafa Ali.